My name is Jean-Victor Nkolo. I come from the shores of this river, the mighty Sanaga River in Cameroon. Why do we speak about the American Constitution from the shores of such a river, so far away from Alabama, so far away from Washington, so far away from New York? Because we are all children of the same planet. The American Constitution was written with a pen that may have been American, but even the American Constitution was written by the sweat and blood of children of all walks of life, many of them coming from the shores of Africa to the Americas. The very important segment of the American Constitution that deal with humanity indeed show that that text, that important document, is one that relates very well to the world. Look at the Sanaga. Look at this mighty river. Look at this water. The stream that goes more than 900 kilometers from up north to down south. Water goes to the water. And the American Constitution as a living document, because it relates to all phases of our history, is some kind of a river that goes to all other rivers and that goes to the sea. So, from the shores of the Sanaga, I can tell you that every document that is written wherever in the world, every document of that magnitude is a document that belongs to all of us. Because we all love our children, we love humanity, we love our rivers, we love our forests, we love this world. And there is no constitution that is an island on its own. We are all children of these mighty rivers. We are children of this mighty world. We all belong to the same planet. Thank you so much. My name is Jean-Victor Nkolo, talking to you from Cameroon on the shores of the Sanaga River between Konteng and Banjok.